we talk about good performance means technique, you know, but for us it's more of values.
I think if production can touch your heart, I think that's good enough. Because it's not so simple to do that. It's got to be something much more deep. It's not about a story. It's not about tell. We must do this, we have to do that, you know, this kind of tell. It's just a kind of feeling that in your life, in your surrounding, that touches you so deep that you could express it and it touches the audience. Comes from nowhere.
The audience have to feel the same. We are not separated. The dancer and the music, everything comes together. But the expression which I express on stage have to be experienced by the audience. The ego within you have to be removed when you're on stage. It's not me on stage actually, right? It's the dance on stage. It's the dance you're representing. It's the dance you're dancing. So dance is more important than you. That has to be taught to the younger generation, I think.